Well, this Man of La Mancha is dear to me because I had the pleasure of seeing the original Don Quixote, Richard Kiley, perform this on Broadway in 1968. It was then that I was just starting high school, and my voice was finally deciding where it was going to land. And I had to give up my illusions of ever sounding like Paul McCartney or Art Garfunkel, and I had to find a new role model. And there was Richard Kiley. He's an outstanding bass baritone with both his power and his sensitivity. Now from this show, The Impossible Dream is of course the most famous number from Man of La Mancha, but I've always loved Dulcinea. This is where Don Quixote and Aldonza first meet. A man walks into a bar and sees a woman, but it's how he sees her that changes her life forever.
Yeah.
I have dreamed thee too long, never seen thee or touched thee, but known thee with all of my heart. Half a prayer, half a song, thou hast always been with me, though we have been always apart. Dulcinea, I see heaven when I see thee, Dulcinea, and thy name is like a prayer an angel whispers, Dulcinea. Phantom to fade in the air. Dulcinea, Dulcinea, I have sought thee, sung thee, dreamed thee, Dulcinea.